because today is a activity Saturday. Today we get a very interesting activity related to verbal question and WS question. For example, you have one object and you ask a first verbal question which start from helping verb. Or after that, all of the students answer that question in yes or no. After that, you ask a WS question of that object. For example, I ask a question, this is my object, and I say this object wrong. For example, I ask you a question, verbal question, and you answer that question. I ask a question, first verbal question, is this is a car?
No.
Then what is this?
This is a plane.
Very good. Are you understand?
Yes, sir.
Now, one by one, each student come in the center and ask first verbal question, then ask a WS question. Are you understand?
Yes, sir.
Are you understand? Starting from Aisha Banu. Come in center and ask your question.
Is this a Roshan, sir?
No, it is not.
Very good. Next.
Boss, what happened?
Is this
an aeroplane? No, it's not.
Then what is this?
It's a plane.
Very good. Next.
Is this a water tank?
No, it's not.
Then what is this?
This is a horse.
Boss, what?
Very good. Next.
Is this a tree?
No, it's not.
Then what is this?
It is a tree.
Very good. Next.
Is this a Roshna Mela?
No, it's not.
Then what is this?
It is a bus.
Very good.
Good. Chalo, next.
Is this a tiger?
No, it's not.
Then what is this?
This is a pencil.
Very good. Next. I answer in loud.
Is this a bicycle?
No,
it's not.
Then what is this?
Joke.
Good. Next.
Is this a motorcycle?
No, it is not.
Is shirt?
No, not.
What is this?
What is this?
Yeah. Is this bike?
No, it is not.
Then what is this?
Do you all enjoy this activity?
Yes.
Now you say, what do you learn from it? You learn what is the verbal question and what is the WS question. You know that the answer of verbal question is in yes or no, and the answer of WS question in full. Are you understand that?
Yes, sir.
Are you enjoy this activity?
Yes, sir.
Clap for yourself. Very good. Thank you.